Hello world, welcome back to Subway 23 Let's Play of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. This is episode 12, and we are still just doing some random quests. Whoa, I don't know. From time to time, I'm guessing that's what it said. Yes, Hussar. I remember him. Let's check on these guys. Can actually talk to him, okay. But from time to time, my stuff just suddenly vibrates, and I don't know what it means, and I need to look into that. My controller does, that is. Not knowing what it means is kind of an annoyance. I'm going flower picking. Yay! That is highly sarcastic. And just so you know, sometimes I like to run around without my horse. I like the horse, but too elevated. That's what those huge sections are. What was that? Serpentine steel sword. All right. Do I get XP for that? Because I didn't see it if I did. Yeah, let's not die like that. That would be stupid. Thank you. Well, I just killed him. I mean, I know it's sad that they that your friends died, but... Wow. Y'all are miserable, and this isn't about those wolves. It's conjuring. Yes, I'm a witcher. That's what witchers do. Oh, was that it? I guess it was. So there, there, or can I make another? I don't have that item anymore. Do I? And regardless, I got enough to take it out, so. According to that, I know. Oh. What does it say on 0 of 2, though? What can go in my pockets? Well, we'll try.
Just destroy it.
I don't have... Okay. Don't tell me I already have this item. But I don't. Why can't I craft it? How do I replenish, I guess, is the question. Can I drop it? That's weird. I don't get it. Come on, pal. Spawn. I wonder why the time issue is there. Maybe they don't all have a final. I don't understand. Why isn't he coming out? Oh, it would still be. So there's still 7 question marks left. That was a bandit camp. Whole bunch down there. Bandit camp there, which I accidentally found already, but fled from. Okay. So now we go here. They really do a good job of creating a very bleak world. Is this safe to go down? I don't think it is. Oops. Maybe. Good. It's just awesome. Focus out the world around you. Hear all the wildlife and the trees. That's pretty cool. Why are y'all just attackers? Y'all just attack on sight, huh? So we'll go there next. It is, huh? No! Come on! I have no idea how far back I hate this. I forget to save in this game a lot. Because it's immersive and fun, I think autosave needs to be more frequent. Because if this is too far back since I saved, I will get frustrated and quit for the day. That's not too far back. Alright, not gonna blow up. Alright, not too bad at all. Just a little backtracking. Alright. So enemy kills, bury 8. Random. But it looks like container loot is the same. What are drowners susceptible to? I need to check that out. So Igni is one, and that's what I was using. They wasn't doing too much damage, so these guys are a little bit more powerful. Drowner brain. Hey, another potion. Arc Grits Griffin. Some sort of mutagen. Alright. One more down. And the next one was south, yeah. We'll hit this one next. Oh, what did I forget? I ran into a bear earlier, and this must be the one, because I ended up having to, let's do this real quick, save. Ooh. He's a bear. Why would he have monster brains and stuff? I've got another point. Good. Saddle. I wonder what that does. Been here? I have been here. Oh yeah, this is the abandoned village. Question is it still an abandoned village? The Wraith is cleared out. Okay. Some areas have been repopulated since I went and cleared things out, but apparently this isn't one of them. I think they've got the scale right here. Is this another? It is.
Place of power, it's gotta be.
And now we go to the next spot. This is probably deserters, right? Well, maybe not. Oh, it is. They are being sneaky there. Up words now, but I do that sometimes. I've got how many question marks left? 3. So There's another one. I thought I did that already. Maybe that was one that I lost in the... Let's go back here.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Already have, pal.
What remains of it, at least. Female. Larvae in her wounds has already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on her beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. Royal Griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area.
Awesome. Never underestimate your opponent. This rule is the core of the Witcher's for good reason. Likewise, worth your while to brew potions, concoct oils, or visit craftsmen before engaging in combat. Expect a strong opponent. You might want to complete some side quests before attacking. This will allow you to gain experience. Okay.
Burned. Only a human could do this.
Oh, wow. That was lucky. What is a white bear? Oh, wow. That pushed me up. All the way through level 3 into level 4. Let's see. World map. Where should we go? So we're going to go to the sawmill. Oh, I see. So... you unlock abandoned sites. So yeah, we'll go to the sawmill. We'll take out that bandit camp. Ah. So I could have just done this. I I have to say, they've done a really good job with loading times in this game. I'm really amazing, actually. Was there a... Yeah, let's go talk to these guys real quick. Wow, there's a corpse arm on the ground over there. Have been enhanced. Oh, okay. So that's a temporary thing. Gotcha.
Great aims.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
That'll work. I guess my encumbrance down to...
Farewell.
Gets my encumbrance down considerably. Points to use, I believe. Alright. That's Excel. Say the last one for later. That's gonna be a nest of some sort. Oh, guarded treasure. So that's still there. Or maybe not. It's hard to tell. Has that one been complete? Or was the other one? That one. I got two question marks left. That one. Did I get two from the crossroads? And that one.
Damn, you're ugly.
Place I've been before. Boat in the middle? Or is it gonna be crap way down at the bottom? Probably. The boat's just the marker. Oh crap.
Should talk to Vesemir.
Did not realize that that was that. Did not want to do that yet. But I guess I still have one last trigger, and that's talk to Vesemir. This one seems like it's still not done. Okay, so I need to make Grape Shot or Dancing Star to finish that one, apparently. Crossroads, was it? Yeah. I have no idea how long this episode's been going, but we're gonna call it here, and we will make sure you like, subscribe, comment, all that jazz if you've enjoyed what you watched. Above all else, have fun. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.